Brian Kelly, three reasons why Bitcoin will continue not to surge in the short term. Brian Kelly, a long-time contributor to CNBC's Fast Money and the founder of BKCM, has laid out three major factors that could fuel the next big rally of Bitcoin, now that the Bitcoin price has officially crossed the $10,000 mark. Three factors. According to Kelly, three major factors that will inevitably lead to the Bitcoin price to the next support level as a $12,000 and $14,000 are to entice of banks such as Goldman Sachs, clarity from regulator of Bitcoin legality, and an intel of the blockchain week in New York on May 14th. Earlier this week, Goldman Sachs has officially confirmed that it has begun to develop a new cryptocurrency trading desk, which will allow the bank's client to invest in Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency market. Executive at the Goldman Sachs stated that the growing demand from clients for Bitcoin as an alternative store of value led the bank to support Bitcoin trading. Rana Yared, an executive at Goldman Sachs, said that despite the skepticism toward Bitcoin by the bank executives, the company came to the decision to embrace Bitcoin due to the overwhelming demand from the clients. I don't describe myself as a true believer who wakes up thinking Bitcoin will take over the world. For almost every person involved, there has been personal skepticism brought to the table. It resonates us when the client says, "I want to hold a Bitcoin or a Bitcoin future because I think it's an alternative store of value," said Yared. Sharing the same sentiment as the Visa executive and Bitcoin founder John Mason, Kelly said that the major investor bank like a Goldman Sachs can provide significant liquidity to the market to introduce cryptocurrency as a new asset class to investors in traditional finance sector. "I think it's fabulous that they are getting into it because it's bringing new liquidity. We are going to develop future market, option market. I even think you are going to start to see invest rate market around Bitcoin. We are used to hearing things about LIBOR. The index for Bitcoin interest rates is BIBOR," said Merchants, emphasizing that an increase in number of publicly tradable instruments of Bitcoin will allow the cryptocurrency market to mature. Bitcoin not a security. Recently, a non-profit organization, Coin Center, announced that the U.S. Security and Exchange Commission also offered currently the legality of Bitcoin and stated that Bitcoin cannot be considerable a security. CEO Chairman Jay Clayton explained that the Bitcoin is medium of exchanging crypto asset, and more people have described Bitcoin as a currency rather than a security because it's not to benefit a single organization, institution, or a company. It's a complicated area because, as you said, there are different types of crypto assets. Let me try to divide them into two areas. A poor medium of exchange, the one of the most often cited, is Bitcoin. As a replacement for currency that has been determined by most people to not be a security," Clayton noted. On CNBC Fast Traders, Kelly noted that three factors will enable the Bitcoin price to climb up past $10,000 and potentially achieve major support level in the short term.